Hi everyone, it's Kathie Ryan here in Bundaberg, Queensland, and this is a 33 and a third LP. I've put black paint on it. And I thought I might like to do a couple of little flowers perhaps. Where are my beads? I have beads over here. They're slightly larger, so I'll do those in the centre, I think. Beautiful, big, long. Cost me, I think it was a dollar in the charity store. So, you couldn't go wrong, could you really? So, I'm going to wiggle them as you do. Come on. And then I have this little tiny piece too, so I didn't know what I might do with that. And then I might do, get over here. One like this. Okay. And I don't know if the little one is big enough. Oh yes, you can do a little one. Okay, there we are. So, the colours that I have is purple, orange, white, and I have some more black here if I want it. So I'm going to just put the colours on to the beads. And hopefully this will be very pretty. Getting a few dribbles, but they might close over when I do the chain, when I pull it. Righto, so that was on the top. Now this one here around this way, I think, eh? Just to make him a little bit different. Oh, I'm getting more and more mess here. That's the purple. A bit on this bike as well. Orange. Okay. Didn't have a knife. I think this is not going to work because I've made too much of a mess of the colours. But we'll soon see. A little bit more. one here. So I might just do this little fellow first. Not too bad. I'll have this bloke next. Seeing if I can save it, because I don't really care for it. I like the colours. No, that's not going to work. So, here we go again. This is also, I'll just go and rinse these beads off. See how this goes. Start again with this other one, and I might just swipe that one and see what happens, but I'll give this one a try, and see how it goes. Hold your breath while you're putting that on. So, some orange. I might curl that in a bit more too. Okay, some orange. Each of these. Clean these up in a second if this works. So here we go. Well, I was just washing those. I had a think and I thought, which, you know, sometimes can be all right if people think. Usually not very. Okay. So some purple. Fly. And maybe a little bit of black in the centre. And I know it's rather a lot of paint, so I'm just going to give it a bit of a swirl, spreading out a little bit. It's actually coming along quite pretty. So the recipes for these paints and pouring medium you'll find below, show more under this video. There's no silicone in any of these colours, and I probably should have had a little bit in there, but I haven't. So there, yeah, how big? Two. Okay, I can do two. And I'm going to put this, the rough edge, down and see what we have. I don't think there's any more air bubbles. To look like it might be worthwhile, and I don't want to do that too often, do I? So I'm going to put some purple here, just like that, and some orange here. In the same manner. And here. And some purple over here. White. got shares in the kitchen towel company. This has got won't come out the same because I've got a wrinkle. That's okay. I want it to go around corners. We'll see. Oh, it's just as nice. Okay. I might just put a little drop of silicone in that orange. Oh yes, now I'm happy, except for that bit. Alright, I just want a little piece of towel for this piece. Just see if we get any magic. Not a lot, but some. So that is really, really pretty. I'm going to just put it, swap places with this one, and then I'm going to put some of the orange on. The last of the purple on. Now, face on me. Sure, I've got all the air out. So I'll have to do it like this. And this is probably the best flower I think I have ever done. Absolutely ever. Oh, I'm not even going to touch it. I'm just going to give it a little torch. Ah, well, so there's the first one that I did. And as you can see, it's really quite bright and it's really very pretty. But not quite a flower. And this is the second one. And you can see that it really looks like a hibiscus. It's a... been quite a surprise to me, so I'm very, very happy here. If you haven't already subscribed, please do click the little bell and then you'll be notified as I put up more videos into YouTube. Please like, give this one the thumbs up, I do appreciate that. Please share if you wish. Okay, I do hope you've enjoyed these and I'll catch you in the next one. Bye for now.